What is the coronavirus? Coronavirus family has many types of viruses, which can cause common diseases in humans as well as in animals. Coronavirus is named as corona because corona means crown, that relates to the crown-like structures under the microscope. In 2019, a novel coronavirus was discovered, which causes severe acute respiratory syndrome related to coronavirus 2. It has structure similarity to SARS virus. WHO named this disease caused by SARS-CoV-2, COVID-19. Outbreak of COVID-19. In December 2019, it was first emerged in Wuhan, China, and has since been declared as an outbreak by WHO in February 2020. And now it spreads to the other countries. Origin of COVID-19. Novel COVID-19 could be chimera of two pre-existing viruses. Study shows that virus has 96% genetic similarity with bat. Researchers also found similar virus in pangolin with 99% genetic similarity. Zoonotic virus disease caused by spread from animals to human, and this termed split over events, and this virus is contagious. So here's the mechanism. Coronavirus transmit through the large droplet during coughing, sneezing of infected persons. It will enter into the lungs and bind to ACE2 receptors and inject its genetic material inside the cells, where it will start replication process. Corona also infect immune cells, which include neutrophils and T killer cells. Hyperactive immune cells starts damaging lung epithelial lining, alveoli become inflamed, and this inflammation caused fluid accumulation that leads to respiratory difficulties like coughing, sneezing, and shortness of breath. So who are at high risk? Older people who are in close contact with the patients, patients who already have a disease, people who have recent travel history from countries where there has been an outbreak of COVID-19, people who have fever within 14 days of return. Now, how this coronavirus spreads? As this virus is contagious, it can spread from one person to another person, which leads to its fast pandemic. Its spread is much more greater than the flu. How can we diagnose this virus? It is diagnosed by PCR, which identifies on the basis of virus genetic fingerprint from sputum, swab, aspirates, lavage, and serum. If we look for the treatment, no vaccine is available at the moment, so supportive measures are be taken, like ventilation and oxygen therapy. How to prevent this virus? There are many steps, like isolation, maintain social distancing 3 feet by 1 meter. Disinfect the surfaces, as virus can survive on surface over a day. Washing hands, avoid traveling, maintain distancing, avoid touching your nose, mouth, and eyes. Use alcohol-based sanitizer, no handshakes, and no hugging. Use of mask and gloves. The warning for this is strictly avoid of ibuprofen for fever. As its survival rate is high, so don't panic. And please stay at your home, stay safe. For the sake of yourself and for the sake of your family. Thank you very much.